How to remove CapCut watermark from your PC or laptop. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scottic Studio. And a lot of you have been experiencing that the watermark option has been added to the CapCut application on a PC or laptop, and you can't export videos without watermark because it's required the pro version. Today, I found a very wonderful method of how you can completely remove the watermark option from the CapCut application. This is 100% free. So the further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, first thing first, if I open up my CapCut here, he'll get to see I have a project. So if I click on export, he'll get to see I don't have the watermark option. So how do I get this one? First, you just need to get back from here and uninstall the CapCut application completely from your PC or laptop. Open up the source bar and source bar control panel. And once you have source bar control panel, he'll get to see the control panel. The very first option is just to click on this one and click on programs and click on programs and features. And here we get the CapCut application. You just need to select this one and click on uninstall and go through this process and completely uninstall the CapCut application from your computer. Now, once you're done, just get back from here. Now, go ahead and open up any browser from your choice. I'm going to open up the Chrome browser and then go ahead and search for CapCut old version. So if I search for CapCut old version APK, he'll get to see the first link updown.com. So I'm not promoting this website. I found the version right here. So I'm going to show you right here. So you just need to click on the first link. And here we get the CapCut version 5.6.0. This is actually the previous version of the updated version right now. So we're not going to download this version. We just need to scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see the different version. So we just need to download the 4.8.0. This is launched on October 11, 2024. So we just need to click on this one. And once the version is selected, you just need to scroll down from this page a little bit. And here we get the download option. So you just need to click on download in order to download this file. So you'll get to see it started downloading. So you just need to download this CapCut version first. I already downloaded this one, so I'm not gonna do this one. I'm just gonna get back from here. Now once you're done downloading the application, you just need to go to this PC and simply go ahead and go to the download section. And here you get the CapCut version. You'll get to see the 4.8.0. So you just need to double click on this one. And you just need to click on install it, and you just need to go through the process and install the CapCut application. And once you have installed, most likely your problem is going to be solved. And from now, you'll be able to export videos without watermark on CapCut like me. And this is how you actually can do this process. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.